So this is the SCR characteristics trainer kit. Here various components are given here. This is a DC current meter, range is 0 to 200 milliampere. This is a potentiometer, range is 4.7 kilo ohm. This is a DC voltmeter, it has dual range 0 to 20 volt and 0 to 200 volt. With the help of this switch, we can select 20 volt or 200 volt. This is a 0 to 3 volt DC power supply at 50 milliampere, and this is 0 to 10 volt AC power supply at 50 milliampere. This is a resistance of 100 ohms. This is a diode. This is SCR, and this is a 0 to 50 volt DC power supply at 50 milliampere. This is the main switch to turn on or off the kit. User manual and password are included in this kit, and to do the experiments we will need the help of an oscilloscope or a DSO. Our first experiment is to study the DC gate control characteristics of a SCR. For this we are going to build this circuit given here. So first connect this power supply with a multimeter. Now from here we will connect current meter, and the negative terminal will be connected with the gate of the SCR. Negative terminal of the current meter will be connected with the gate of SCR. Connect the anode with the positive terminal of a voltmeter, and the negative terminal of the voltmeter will be connected with cathode. Now from anode we will connect this power supply here and the negative terminal will be connected with the cathode of the SCR. Now we will connect the cathode of the SCR with the negative terminal of the power supply here like this. We connect this anode with this negative terminal of the power supply. Now rotate this both knob at fully anti-clockwise position. So this multimeter will show our gate voltage, this current meter will show the gate current, and this voltmeter will show the anode voltage. Turn on the kit, give this voltage 5 volt Now we will increase this voltage very slowly and we will observe the gate current here. If we plot the graph with the readings, then we will get this type of graph here. Now slowly increase the current. So this is the gate voltage and we will observe the gate current. Now slowly increase the current. Current is started to increase. At first we can see that there is almost no current, but as we are increasing the gate voltage, the current is also increasing very rapidly and linearly. Our next experiment is to study and plot the anode current characteristics of a SCR. For this, we are going to build this circuit here. So first, connect power supply. Multimeter, this will be our gate voltage. So connect the positive terminal of the multimeter with the positive terminal of the power supply and connect the negative terminal of the multimeter with the negative terminal of the power supply. Now from here current meter with the positive terminal of the power supply and the current and connect the negative terminal with the gate terminal of SCR. Now from anode we will connect positive terminal of voltmeter. This will show our anode voltage and the negative terminal of the voltmeter will be connected with the cathode of the SCR. Now from anode we will connect another multimeter to show the anode current. So connect the negative terminal with the anode of the multimeter, with the anode of the SCR, and connect the negative terminal, positive terminal with this power supply. Now connect this negative terminal of the power supply with the anode cathode of SCR and connect the cathode of SCR with the negative terminal of this power supply. Now keep this both knob at fully anti-clockwise position. Turn on the kit and set this voltage at 2. Now slowly increase gate voltage, this one, till the SCR triggers on. That means we get the anode current. So the SCR is triggered on. Now increase VA and take the corresponding value of IA like this. Now reduce gate voltage to 0 and anode voltage to 0. Now repeat the above procedure for different settings of VA supply. For this supply, and note down the readings given in the table in the manual. Next experiment is to observe the holding current of a SCR. For this, we are going to build this circuit diagram 6D to perform the experiment. So first, we will connect this multimeter with the power supply, positive terminal to positive terminal and negative terminal to negative terminal. This will show the gate voltage. Now from here, we will connect gate terminal of SCR. And the anode of the SCR will be connected with the negative terminal of current meter. Now, the positive terminal of the current meter will be connected here. From anode of SCR, we will connect the positive terminal of voltmeter, and the negative terminal of voltmeter will be connected with the cathode. Now connect these negative terminal with the cathode of the SCR and we'll connect this cathode of SCR with the negative terminal of this power supply here. Now keep the both knob at fully anti-clockwise position. Now this current meter will show the anode current and this voltmeter will show the anode voltage and this multimeter here will show the gate voltage. So first turn on the key and we will set this supply, that is anode voltage, around 30 volt. So we have set this around 30 volt. Now we will slowly increase this supply gate voltage till the SCR is triggered on. As you can see, the SCR is triggered on and there is around 36 milliampere current is flowing through the SCR. Now we will decrease this VS supply to 0. We can see as though to turn on the SCR we needed gate voltage, but once the SCR is turned on, even we make the gate voltage 0, the SCR does not turn off with it. The current is still continue flowing. Now we will reduce this voltage very slowly . After some time we will observe that this current suddenly drops to 0. We can see the current is suddenly dropped to 0. Note the anode current here, it was around 2.5 just before it drops to 0. So that is our holding current. Our next experiment is to study the phase firing characteristics of a SCR. We will study DC phase control. For this, we are going to build this circuit here. This one here. So first connect 0 to 10 volt AC, 0 to 10 volt AC to resistor, to this resistor 100 ohms. Now from here connect a voltmeter, connect the positive terminal of the voltmeter, the negative terminal of the voltmeter will be connected here. Now connect the gate terminal of the SCR with this power supply and connect the negative terminal here. connect the anode of the SCR with this resistance 100 ohm and connect the cathode. Here are the negative terminal of the power supply. Now we will observe the output waveform across the anode and cathode. Now switch on the key and key full 10 volt. Now connect the CRO across SCR power supply.